The reason I play Call of Duty would be the adrenaline rush that I get from traveling around the world in the United States to compete at professional gaming events. I don't think anything else compares unless it's an actual sport, football, baseball, soccer, all those up-to-date sports. I think esports will continually progress, and I think Call of Duty will be a top contender. I am Ken Dedo, and you can watch me live at mlg.tv/strictlybusiness.